Welcome to the Sky Deck. You're on your way to the top of the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere. Along the way, you can watch as we pass by some of the tallest buildings, monuments, and structures in the world. You're riding up this 1,450-foot modern marvel in one of the tower's 104 elevator cars. Your trip to the Sky Deck will only take about a minute. That means your elevator is traveling at a speed of more than 24 feet per second. The tower opened its doors in 1973 and held the title of the world's tallest building for 25 years. The West Antenna reaches 1,730 feet above the Chicago streets. We're now passing 850 feet and San Francisco's Transamerica Pyramid. 970 feet and the Yokohama Landmark Tower, Japan's tallest building. 1,062 feet and Paris's stunning Eiffel Tower. The Bank of China Tower in Hong Kong. 1,250 feet and the Empire State Building in New York. And now we're here, 103 stories up. Welcome to the top.
Ya llegamos. Estamos ya. Ay. Oh my God. Así que aquí estamos. ¿Ah? Pues vamos a seguir viendo por acá. Esta es nuestra primera impresión. Te saluda Jason Galvez, youtubero salvadoreño, una vez más compartiéndote estas impresionantes vistas. ¿Pueden verlas? Vamos a seguir nuestra visita. Pueden ver, acá tenemos los barcos, cómo los podemos apreciar. Vamos a hacer unos paneos.